So up there, there is an area of about 200 square kilometers.
That's Columbia ice fields that we can't see.
At an altitude of about 3,000 meters. Okay. So, Patty, for you, like, it'll be
it's a bit snowy.
Probably, I don't know, like 120, 130 square miles at 10,000 feet in altitude. Okay. So, during the winter, the ice fields are receiving something like, I don't know, 7 to 10 meters of snow. And then that is the total amount of snow. And in a meter, you could take a yard, okay, more or less. Mm-hmm.